He says, son of a bitch, he stole my line. That wasn't scripted. Robin just did that.
Just tell him, sorry. I had to go see about a girl. Will.
Son of a bitch. He stole my line.
We had scripted that he just kind of sits there and takes it in and realizes that my character's gone. And I was with Gus Van Sant, the director. We were both next to the camera. And I remember grabbing him like this, like shaking him, like, because we knew that was it.